heart of the Christian message is that twofold commandment, two sides of the same coin. You must love the Lord your God with all your heart and mind and soul, and you must love your neighbour as yourself. My dear friends, as we celebrate this lovely occasion and we give thanks to God for the fruits of the parish, which we very concretely see in these new constructions, the grotto and the car park, let us also construct in our own lives that very practical and daily response to Jesus Christ, in which he calls each of us to be holy. Rejoice and be glad. Rejoice and be glad. Rejoice.